What's your real name?
Demetra.
What are you, powerful woman of God? You here saying that you're for the family. Because that's what you're really getting for. Lord said you need to be fixed first. You know, it's Christmas time. And you know, they have mistletoes. But then they have reeds.
That's my last name, too.
That's your last
name. Glory. Prophesy.
And when I saw the mistletoe, then I saw reed, and it stood over your head. Forty-four. That's how old you are. Can I prophesy?
Prophesy!
But you cannot just get a stand for the Reed family. Who you also can't get a stand for is the Salters. Salters.
That's my married last name.
Uh-huh.
Wow. Mm-hmm.
Because there's a still soul attached to you. But in prison doors, and I see them open. And I see them closed. But that is the past. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
I'll spill the business.
Yeah.
But that was that situation.
Mm-hmm. Yep, you're right.
Am I right?
Right.
And I prophesy.
Hallelujah.
Because that even had you in prison.
Yeah.
Because of that situation.
Yeah. Trying to protect them.
I know. But guess what? Every time you were locked up, he was locked up. God said, I'm unlocking you.
Come on.
And I'm
now.
Redeeming the time.
Come on.
That they all took place. To every spirit from you being locked up during that time, I count that 5 years.
Come on now, and God said,
now he's going to unlock it because I see 5 years. Am I right? Be released. In the name of Jesus. She all right? Oh, she all right. That's your client.